Making the joint involves placing the RTM with the tool inside concept on the previously cut and calibrated Uponor MLCP pipe. The pipe should be cut perfectly square. Insert the RTM until you hear a click. And see the joint indicator has been detached. You'll be able to observe if the joint indicator has been detached thanks to its 360-degree window. Now you have made a perfectly reliable joint. Welcome to Uponor's RTM technology.